sexually attractive man. That makes me a good artist. This is my new single. I hope you like it.
Wealthy men hired me to sing this song that they wrote for me. They're investing in this pricey music video, and they're paying to get it played on the radio.
On the radio.
And they're gonna sell a million.
A million.
Yes, it's gonna go platinum. 'Cause they'll market this song to young, impressionable, and insecure teenage girls. 'Cause all you gotta say is, ooh baby, I love you, ooh girl, I need you in my world. Yes, they'll market this song to young, impressionable, and insecure teenage girls. 'Cause all they gotta do is find a sexually attractive man that can sing all the words.
And now the token rap verse that doesn't make any sense, but helps to get a small percentage of the urban music market.
Hey baby, baby, I can tell that you are crazy, crazy. Shake that ass, girl, my rhymes are getting lazy, lazy. Those things I'm talking about have nothing to do with the song, baby. But it don't matter, won't you show me that thong, baby? That's how it works in the pop music industry. 2010, that's just how it is.
'Cause they'll market this song to young, impressionable, and insecure teenage girls. 'Cause all you gotta say is, ooh baby, I love you, ooh girl, I need you in my world. Yes, they'll market this song to young, impressionable, and insecure teenage girls. 'Cause all they gotta do is find a sexually attractive man that can sing all the words.
Now I'm singing with my
because I'm rich and famous and you're not. But why don't you just go out and buy my album?